Good day. So I'm Dr. Gisela Trana-Sarmiento. Thank you, Dr. Tammy, for that wonderful introduction. And I would like to discuss about a very light topic that is going to be a good time or a good avenue for us to at least forget a bit of the stress of the surging COVID-19 cases that we have right now, especially now that it's actually ECQ. Let me walk you through a very nice topic that is actually a line that we can also give and recommend to our patients, and for that to be able to hurdle some of the skin problems that we have during the quarantine. So this is actually the science of bioremedies therapeutics to say goodbye to the tedious 10 steps skincare routine. Thank you to Bivel Distribution Inc. Company for having me lecture this very, very nice light topic that I want to share to everyone. So what is actually the Korean 10-step skincare regimen? So actually, this is it. And I know some of us are actually following this and giving it to their patients as well. So it starts with a oil cleanser, foam cleanser, exfoliant, toner, serum. Of course, there's an essence first, and then the serum, a sheet mask, an eye cream, a moisturizer, and an SPF during the day or a night cream during the nighttime. It's actually designed to target specific skincare concerns and actually using the right products at the right order. It's packed actually with natural and inventive ingredients that meant to boost the skin's elasticity, luminosity, and hydration. Because these are the things that we really wanted our patients to have and ourselves to have as well, a luminous skin. Actually, most of the Koreans are presenting this. It's actually designed to achieve a flawless complexion. So if we go on further, an oil-based cleanser would break down oil-based debris. So that's the first step that usually Koreans would do. So such as makeup, sunscreen, and impurities during the day that has piled up. And how to use it is just for massaging onto dry face and then rinsing it with lukewarm water. Then after that, that is where the water-based cleanser or the foam cleanser happens to be the next step. It dissolves all the water-based impurities such as the dirt and sweat that oil-based cleanser didn't remove or wasn't able to remove, and the impurities that can cause the breakout. So it's just adding water and lathering it and then again removing it through warm water. Now the toner is to tone up. It's actually to remove the leftover residue from the cleansers and repair the skin's natural barrier and help prep the skin to better absorb the following steps, which are actually the moisturizers. And toners in the Philippines could be liquid, which leaves a drying, skin-tightening effect. While in Korea and Japan, there's moisturizing effect that can leave the skin feeling moist. And it's just actually used utilizing a cotton pad. And now, the fourth step is the essence, which is lightweight and packed with a concentrated blend of hydrating, anti-aging, and complexion-enhancing ingredients. And we just sprinkle it actually into the hands and lightly pat it into the face and neck. For the emulsion, from which I often do it as alone, without others, but actually it's actually behind or included in the 10-step Korean skin care routine. And it ensures that the moisturizing step of their regimen furthers the treatment options or the portion, and it locks in the goodness of all the prior steps. So it's actually a stamping effect. All right, so the texture is actually milky like a lotion, and just gently tap it and never rub onto your face. Now you can either choose for the next step either a serum or an ampoule. What is the difference? An ampoule serves as a booster when your skin badly needs an extra help, while the serums target specific skin concerns like wrinkles, dark spots, and dehydration. And you just pat it slightly and massage it on the affected areas or concerns on the face, okay? So the sheet mask is so important. I mean, every day they also use that. It prolongs contact with your face that allows the skin to fully absorb the nutrients and moisture. It contains essences and material of the sheet varies really per brand. It can be gel, it can be paper. And then we just leave it on the skin 5 to 10 minutes, some 30 minutes, or some of them would sleep on it, and spread the mask evenly on the face, gently tapping all on the face the material so that it will promote better absorption. And the actually the excess essence, it can be used on the other parts of the body, like the neck, the double chin, the hands, and so forth. Now, the eye cream is usually done at night, wherein it's pat on around the eyes on the thinnest and most delicate area. So it's the periorbital area. And using these eye creams can keep away dark circles and puffiness. And just pat it lightly around the eye. The moisturizer can be a gel or cream that seals the moisture to plump the skin and smooth the fine lines. And use actually for oily skin, that's the gel. And for the moisturizer or the cream, it's used for dry skin as well. Now, how to put it? Just slightly pat it and massage it every morning and night. And in daytime, you can either have the sunscreen, all right, and nighttime, the night cream. That's your 10th step. And using your sunscreen, you can prevent premature aging, of course. You know that already, for dark spots, wrinkles, and fine lines. So this is the last step of the morning. But of course, the result is really great. But let's be honest, most women and men, especially for men, really, they do not have the time or the patience to do all of these steps, right? And that's the reason why we revolutionized this particular company, revolutionized what we call the skip care routine. And the skip care routine is actually a skincare method that allows to identify only the essential, potent ingredients for the skin and to avoid the use of unnecessary products that is too long or too rigorous and tedious. And yet, what we have right now for skip care is a simpler yet proper skincare routine, keeping only the essentials in this particular protocol or rotation. So when the skincare routine is more realistic, actually, and manageable, a patient will actually do it consistently, in a more consistent manner. So which, and thereby, it will yield a better result, or there will be an appreciated result. So it will involve careful selection of only the multitasking and hardworking products and ingredients that are effective and that will address the specific need. These are actually innovative products that gives benefit of full regimen with none of the actual extra steps. So let me introduce to you the patented formula of the company, which is Derma Cosmetics. And when we talk of Derma Cosmetics, this is actually as a Derma Cosmetic product to be able to qualify, the effectiveness against a specific problem has been established through a rigorous laboratory or scientific testing. So this is actually manufactured in sterile conditions and have undergone rigorous clinical and consumer testing to support their claim and ensure efficacy on sensitive or fragile skin. And almost a lot of individuals all over the world right now have sensitive skin. And mind you, it's already about 45% people around the globe who are afflicted or with atopic dermatitis, meaning they have very, very sensitive skin. So these Derma Cosmetics are in collaboration with a lot of dermatologists, and they address specific skin concerns from pigmentations to acne to rosacea to telangiectasia, and treating it from the roots or from the etiology of the problem. So a healthy lifestyle and a customized skincare routine suited to a skin type are more important than the non-derma cosmetic products. So let's elaborate further on these derma cosmetic products. How is it different from the non-derma cosmetic brands which are out in the market? This is more potent and has advanced ingredients. This features active ingredients and performance ingredients in higher concentration and doses. So meaning the ingredients are more potent because they're formulated under the guidance or strict guidance of trained skincare professionals, especially the dermatologists. So derma cosmetic products undergo rigorous clinical and consumer testing to ensure efficacy on sensitive or fragile skin. So it has higher quality ingredients. The source, the grade, purity, and effectiveness of ingredients are often pharmaceutical grade. So these are pharmaceutical grade, medical grade, and never consumer level. So that's a big difference. So it provides better delivery of ingredients. It has a superior delivery technology that allows a product to permeate deep onto the skin layers where it can have an effect. So it's more sophisticated. The formula is really sophisticated and are designed to be multitasking with a more thorough approach to treating the root cause of a problem. So that is the patented ingredients. So it can effectively address the needs of the consumers who needs targeted solutions without having to follow the rigorous 10 steps skincare regimen. Alright, so let me introduce to you the BRTC, the Derma Cosmetic products that is revolutionized by this particular company. It is meant as Bio Remedies Therapeutic Cosmetics. So it's actually skin testing completed. It has potent science, customized technology, clinical tests completed, and reliable ingredients. Alright, so your Bio Remedies Therapeutic are Derma Cosmetic brand which strives to preserve the essence of nature as it is, along with the ever-advancing cosmetic development science and technology. So with a growing interest in botanical ingredients that is organic, it has a strong life energy. So BRTC is entered on the Derma Cosmetic brand, which incorporates patented technology using the natural ingredients. So let me walk you through it. Why is it different from the other? It says there the botanical ingredients. Yes, because it goes on the scientific evidence of the blue phytocomplex, which is its patented ingredients. It's based on the blue plants, which are lavender, chamomile, centaurea sinus flower, borage, hyacinths, clary sage, and of course, the most important is actually the lavender. And this is actually the blue phytocomplex, and they patented the registration. So based on the studies, the healing properties of the lavender discovered by the scientist René Maurice Gattefosse, who is a French chemist, BRTC has gathered and researched blue color flowers with excellent soothing and healing power for a long time. And this grafted the blue color flowers with soothing and healing power to cosmetics and skincare. So it is meant to soothe and ease the irritation to sensitive skin. So BRTC develops all of these products based on blue flowers based patent ingredients. And let me walk you through all of this, all right? So lavender, we all know that lavender has a health benefits such as it curbs anxiety, it rejuvenates the skin, it has antibacterial activity, cures respiratory problems, treats hair loss, anti-inflammatory property, and also boosts the gut health and effective painkiller. As for the skin area, it fights acne, soothes eczema and dry skin conditions, it's anti-inflammatory, it's a superstar, actually detoxifies the skin and heals injured skin. So many has been presented about lavender. What about Centaurea cyanosus? Alright, so cyanocentaurea is actually a wide range of pharmacologically active compounds as flavonoids, anthocyanins, and aromatic acids. So it has a flower head that is herbal in nature. So it's for pharmacological purposes. Now, it has an anti-inflammatory property that treats minor inflammations, even in ocular areas. The flower head and vegetative parts are shown to have gastroprotective effect. Also, it has a content of the quercetin, which is for lung expansion, and apigenin and caffeic acid, which are all for anti-inflammatory. So it has high properties of antioxidant due to the ascorbic acid and phenolic compounds. The next blue flower is the borage, which is an herb. It's actually known as a star flower, and actually in its oil base, it's notable as a vibrant purple flower, and it has a lot of medicinal properties. This actually heal a lot of skin inflammation, including your eczema, dermatitis, psoriasis, and rosacea. For the skin that is feeling dry, it has a calming and nourishing effect. Redness erasing prowess, so it's also for the rosacea. It's very helpful to calm acne, and it has a lighter than many other oils, so won't leave the face feeling greasy. So that's actually your borage. And actually, what is making waves on it is that it has a golden elixir, which is what we call incredible superpower. We call the gamma linolenic acid, which is the GLA, a type of the omega-6 fatty acid that is excellent on improving the skin essential protective barrier. So as compared to the evening primrose, which is an oil commonly associated with potent levels, this GLA of the borage is higher. That's the reason it's called superpower. Chamomile. On which everyone knows about chamomile, right? It comes from the Happy Daisy family and has been used for many generations for its medicinal and beauty properties. So it's wide across the world. Golden blossoms are seen eagerly in summer. It has a lot of terpenoids and flavonoids, and it's an antioxidant. It's particularly known for its anti-inflammatory properties because of its camazulin property. So it's often used for a range of tissues, from muscle pain, menstrual cramps, through insomnia and gastrointestinal problems. So the benefit is actually for aiding sleep. So this is the reason why on its dried form, it's very nice as a tea, right? So its enormous skincare benefit has been studied also. Because of the balance and the sleep, perhaps the most important aspect of the beauty regimen, if it's soothing, supportive effect that will help ease the land of the nod, so meaning you're going to go sleep because of its sleeping property. So additionally, it has a psychological calming effect. It decreases the anxiety and will drift off someone without awakening effects of caffeinated black tea. But for the skin, it's so good for acne, all right, because of its acne-fighting skincare ingredient. It's also good for eczema as an ingredient, psoriasis, and for the redness, rosacea. So real rosacea is a combination, actually a conglomeration of your acne, your telangiectasia, your inflammation. So it suits also sunburn and scalds. It treats a lot of wound also because of its antibacterial and antifungal property. So it results in a lot of complete wound healing more speedily than corticosteroid, actually. So it treats other skin condition like nappy rash for the kids, chicken pox irritations. It goes as far as the ancient Greeks. So it's also for the periorbital area, for the under eye circles, so to decrease the puffiness and the dark area, so it would reduce the darkening of the lower eye area. So it fight against free radicals, the polyphenols. So it's very good from protecting the skin layer against the harmful elements of pollution. So it also decreases aging or slows down the aging process. All right. So it tightens the pores and slows down aging process. Skin lightening, which is what we love also, because since the blemishes and redness can be lightened by chamomile, so it's sometimes called as a natural skin bleach. So that's the reason it's a vasodilator, improving the blood flow and helping the skin to appear brighter and more refreshed and relaxed. So one of the blue phyllo plant also is what we call the hyacinth. All right, the hyacinth treats eczema, makes the skin very healthy, all right, because it has antimicrobial, antifungal, antibacterial property as well. So it's also great actually for the hair, for it provides shampoos and conditioner that amazing fragrance like a fresh flower. So it also treats cholera, helps sore throat, snake bites, and of course for the it also works on some STIs like sexually transmitted illnesses. As an anti-inflammatory, when combined to lemon juice, it's applied to heal or to hasten or speed up the anti-inflammatory effect. For healthier digestion, it also controls cholesterol. It aids in that, and especially for women, for healthier body, especially in Kenya, it promotes better lactation and those who suffer from irregular period. So, for the skin, the hyacinth is so good as an anti-inflammatory. Now, the clary sage, all right, it has three components, actually, your alpha terpenol, linalool acetate, and your caryophyllene. Your alpha terpenol is actually a natural compound which is antifungal, anti-inflammatory, and antimicrobial. It improves the skin conditions and make it more capable of absorbing the beneficial ingredients in a lot of skincare products. While your linalool acetate is helping to control and regulate the sebum production, making the skin neither too dry or not too much oily. So it helps calm the skin irritations and relieves redness and itchiness. While your caryophyllene delivers a powerful antioxidant to boost and speed up the rejuvenation, while it's simultaneously neutralizing the free radicals that can be degraded by the skin cell and give good healing and quality. So it calms the skin, it helps heal acne, it controls regulates oil production. So when it comes to controlling greasy skin, your clary sage is really, really good. Now it also gives a skin an antioxidant booster, energizes the skin layer, so it helps on the other visible signs of aging, and of course protects the skin from future damage because it makes the barrier more resilient against damaging which are caused by combination of internal and external factors. It dramatically improves circulation, actually, based on the Journal of Alternative and Complementary Medicine in 2013. Researchers have seen that inhalation of the clary sage oil made blood pressure drop to normal. All right, so it helps to get a good night's sleep. So actually, all of those blue phyto ingredients or that botanical extract is what is encompassed on the BRTC. So these are actually the patented ingredients, the BRTC. It has a tannin 4 complex, a multivital pores, white phytocomplex, and a ginseng berry fermentox. Very, very timely, actually. Now that we are actually on the ECQ and a lot of our patients cannot go to our clinics because of all of these restrictions, now it's high time that we give them something that they'll be glad to use because it's very, very convenient to use, actually. So about the brand, let me walk you through the patented complex the BRTC was able to came up with, the tannin pore complex. So this is actually a patent ingredient that is efficient for controlling sebum and keeping the skin balanced, which help the effective skin cell turn renewal or cell turnovers. And the three things that are notable on the tannin pore complex patented as an anti-blemish complex is your camellia 3, your grapefruit seed, and your ginger roots. Let me walk you through that. It's just fast. The cure camellia 3 actually is an evergreen shrub or small trees. And it's, look at the color. It's very, very nice. It's a native of East Asia. It's not fully frost hardy. It's actually called the camellia japonica, which is nice. In Japan, it's called the chobaki, which is so popular on hair products, right? This camellia tree actually has a rich source of antioxidants, vitamins, and phytosqualene and omega-6 fatty acid. And these ingredients can provide skin-enhancing benefits such as antioxidant protection and moisturizing properties. Next in line is your grapefruit seed or your extract or the oil of that GSE, which is actually the natural preservative in a wide range of cosmetic and skincare products to help stop the growth of harmful microorganisms such as fungus or bacteria and extend its shelf life. This gives now the ability for this very nice product to have a longer shelf life and not to become rotten because of this natural preservative. In a water-based formulation, GSE must be supplemented by a full spectrum of commercial preservatives. So it's also used to reduce actual stomach aches, stomach complaints, along with people with eczema, atopic dermatitis. It's taken by mouth for bacterial, viral, and fungal actions, including yeast infection. So as applied on skin for tight muscle, good for hair growth, toning the skin, and also good for acne, oily, and combination skin type. Now, your ginger root extract is an antioxidant and anti-inflammatory extract, all right? So it has formulations for skin and hair products, including refirming, all right? Because it's also good for massage ingredient and anti-dandruff preparation. Has powerful antibacterial properties. It can kill bacteria on the skin surface, actually. Now, when combined with honey and other natural antibacterial antifungal ingredients, they prove to be a potent acne-fighting team. So it's synergistic in action. Improves the skin texture, fights signs of aging, increases collagen production, reduces skin damage and inflammation, and reduces the appearance of hyperpigmentation. That's the reason why it's included on the anti-blemish patented formula for the dark blotches of skin. It allows the maintenance of protein levels in the dermis and skin flexibility. Now, the next about this particular brand is the multivital pores. Actually, it's pore, all right, or pores. So it's actually the Atovax, which has a patent registration, composition of 24 oriental herbs for relieving the skin or skin irritation with extreme dryness, supplying moisture and nutrition for dried skin, and helps improve the blemishes and relieving skin stress. And just some of these 324. Out of these 24 is the most important, the Acanthopanax, the Remanier Redix, and the Ganoderma Lucidum. I know some of you already heard this, right? Your Acanthopanax Centicosus is actually what we call the Siberian ginseng. So it's been a traditional Chinese medicine that can really invigorate the qi, strengthen the spleen, nourish the kidney, the theory of the traditional Chinese medicine with high medicinal value. It has been promoted as an anti-aging cure. This herb encloses a large amount of phytonutrients which can encourage and make active the skin's metabolism. So it creates a lot of free radicals inside the body. So once exposed to ecological contamination and sunlight, then this one will be a very, very good action material to get rid of these free radicals. The earth encloses the certain elements in that augment the production of the collagen, and in the center layer of the skin known as dermis, making it more firm. And then that's the reason why it's for anti-wrinkle capability. So the roots is actually loaded with different minerals, antioxidant, vitamins. So it metabolizes the skin cells and aids in the removal of dead skin cells. So it's for better resorption of the old layer, so that it'll produce a better healthy luminous skin on the topmost layer. It's great for rehydrating and refining skin. That's the reason it's also herbal tea. All right, it perks up blood circulation, adds to a brighter and healthier facial appearance. It leaves the skin healthy and radiant. And most specifically, it's used as a toner, all right, a facial freshener, because it diminishes inflammation. What is so nice that on the metabolism, it adds to the degree of healing eczema and acne, all right? So rapidly absorbed, quickens the subcutaneous vascular movement. Now, your Remanier Radix Preparata is an extract from the wine streaming Remania root. All right, thousands of years been used already for nourishing the kidney yin for the traditional Chinese medicine, all right? But on skin area, it has antioxidant, anti-senescence, anti-inflammatory, and neuroprotective property. All right, now your Ganoderma Lucido, I've heard this so much. I've seen this in some products as well, which is known as the reishi mushroom. It's a species of mushroom that has been, again, for traditional Chinese medicine. Contains Ganoderma non-diol, can interrupt the enzyme tyrosinase. So that's the most important thing for the blemish, because you know that your tyrosine will increase now your melanocyte stimulating hormone, which can visibly reduce right now or increase the discoloration. So if you decrease the tyrosinase, you will reduce now this particular discoloration. And Ganoderma Lucidum has been potent on that. So the benefit of the reishi mushroom for skin, it fights free radicals. So because of the ergothionine and reduced glutathione component it has on its extract, it prevents premature aging and free radical formation, enhances sun protection. It alleviates redness and irritation, and it deeply hydrates because of the polysaccharides that provides as a humectant for the deep hydration benefit of the skin. All right, so it may decrease the fine lines, because you know for a fact that if you keep the dermis intact, the filaggrin barrier intact, not much of the transepidermal water loss will be observed, and you will keep the natural moisturizing factor inside. Okay, so it will repair and reinforce moisture barrier. So it fades acne scars because it inhibits melanin producing enzyme tyrosinase and are helpful in reducing skin pigmentation and discoloration. The next brand actually of the patented is a stem vector, and this is what we call the white phytocomplex, and it has the rice. All right, proprietary ingredients with plant callus culture extract. All right, in lieu of, which is really safe for the skin, it soothes the skin stress, irritation, improves damaged skin. So let me present you rice, green tea plant, and stem cell extract. The rice water, which has anti-aging benefits. In one of the studies with volunteers, actually, it was found that the rice water was loaded with antioxidant that could inhibit the activity of the elastase. So with that, this is an enzyme that damages elastin, so which is on the area of the dermis, also interperse on the collagen vasculature. So it could help maintain the elasticity of the skin and slow down the signs of aging. It also gives a skin brightening effect. In Korean Japan, it minimizes blemishes and brightens the skin. The water may contain some enzymes that have a skin brightening effect, and then it's actually often used as an active ingredient in a lot of soaps and cream, because it's a very, very good protection as a skin barrier. All right, so it functions also for managing eczema, rashes, and inflammation, because it improves and repairs the natural barrier of the skin. It soothes sunburn. Many people find it extremely beneficial to treat mild symptoms of sunburn, such as redness, inflammation, and itchiness. So it has a tightening and toning effect. It could be specifically beneficial for people with oily skin. It, since it is devoid of chemicals and suitable for all skin types, there is no harm in giving it to dry skin as well. Now, the green tea plant, which is time immemorial, very, very useful and has been used for many centuries actually. This is actually coming from Camellia sinensis plant as well. It is loaded with a lot of polyphenols called catechins, which is an antioxidant, and also presents with anti-inflammatory properties. What is so indicative of this is the EGCG, and I know you've seen this in a lot of products already, epigallocatechin gallate, which is the best studied catechin and is used both orally and topically for its many potential health effects. It also contains caffeine to speed up metabolism and tannins, which works by shrinking the blood vessels and decreasing puffiness. This is why it's a very good ingredient for the eye area. It's both protective and corrective and available in a wide range of formulations. So it protects the skin because of its EGCG. It fights off DNA damage in skin cells by promoting DNA repair. So it's for sun damage, hyperpigmentation, rough texture, and fine lines. It reduces excess sebum because of its antibacterial and anti-inflammatory effects. So for patients suffering from acne and oily complexion, it suits the skin. Alright, even for dandruff. Now, the next one is the plant stem cells. So, in recent years, a lot of these have been identified. Natural growing botanicals with substantial antioxidant activity proven to protect the skin from the UV-induced oxidative stress and inhibits inflammation, neutralize free radicals, and reverse the effect of photoaging. So the photoaging would present you with a lot of hyperpigmentations, the melasma, the patches, the blotches, all right? So consequently, these extracts are derived from plant stem cells to promote healthy cell proliferation. In contrast to epidermal stem cells, the plant stem cells are totipotent, meaning they are capable of regenerating an entirely new whole plant. So when it comes to the skin layer also, it will regenerate a very, very good layer on the area of the dermis. So through innovative plant stem cell technology, the scientists are able to extract this tissue from botanicals. So polypeptides, polyphenols regenerate stem cells and can be harnessed also for the use in humans. The next patented formula is actually the Fermentox. And actually, this is what we call the ginseng berry Fermentox. This is actually a compound, cosmetic compound, containing the Pleurotus ferulei, Mycelium panax ginseng berry extract, which is actually Fermentox. It's proprietary blend or ingredients containing yeast extract, fermented from brown rice, green tea, taraxacum extract, help in enhancing the skin elasticity and leaving the skin to be vitalized and healthy with a long-lasting effect. Let me walk you through a bit of this, all right? The lactobacillus for dry skin, it's sensitive skin, all right? Simulates skin renewal and shields the skin from invaders while calming unnecessary inflammation. For oily skin, I have products given to my patients that's really aiding for oily and acne-stricken. Probiotics, it's really, really good. Probiotics as lactobacillus because it balances the skin pH and strengthens the skin moisture barrier. So it has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties that calms the skin and keep the acne-causing bacteria at bay. So for combination skin, it replenishes the skin natural flora and, of course, reduces the blemishes and brightens and even the skin tone. So it strengthens the skin natural defenses against free radicals and improves the skin tone. For anti-aging benefit, it's actually probiotics-powered skincare products can help reduce the appearance of age spots, fine lines, and other signs of aging. So, especially for stressed skin, it's good for skin renewal and leaving the skin youthful in appearance. Your dandelion extract, typically found in products for skin ailments, it's really for clarifying and decongesting the skin, especially if it's in a closed pore, congested skin, closed pores. So it's useful in acne-based products and the products aimed at spot-prone skin. Because the powerful antioxidant that protects the skin against free radical damage and signs of aging, it boosts the collagen production and reduces the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. So this actually helps detoxify the skin because of its anti-inflammatory and soothing effects. So anti-aging, collagen regeneration, calming, detoxification, and of course, fight the free radicals. All of this are turned actually bundled in what we call the BRTC. And about the brand, actually it's FDA certified on the safety of the products, about 100 products tested on dermatological safety area. And of course, it's established in an internal external certificate by the authorities with all of this award giving certificates. Proves effectiveness of patented ingredients by the International Cosmetic Ingredient Dictionary Registration. So what is BRTC? As I've said a while ago, it's a dermacosmetic brand that helps modern Filipinos achieve healthy and beautiful skin through patented technology and natural ingredients. So it provides quality and cost-effective products appropriate, actually, for delivering diversified and categorized skincare needs. So what is so nice is that it's paraben-free. You can skip care, all right? It's a paraben-free skincare line that makes your skin healthy and that glows naturally. So about this, the product line is actually all of this. It's about 8 products. And what is nice, it has a multi-vitalizer 10 line. So there is a vitalizer whitening sleeping pack, a vitalizer C10 ampoule, a vitalizer 60 ml. So it's not only a functional line to help whiten and intensively care on dull, poor, somber skin to make it more radiant. It contains more than 10% of vitamins A, C, H, and others. And all the things that I've discussed a while ago for each product, but also a vitamin line to help create a cleaner, bright complexion. So the whitening sleeping pack actually fills up the skin while sleeping, making it bright and lustrous. And as you woke up in the morning or wake up in the morning, you see a big difference. The vitamin C10 ampoule is a facial oil based on natural plant oils and 10 vitamins for the dull skin. The gel vitalizer is an anti-wrinkle whitening gel moisturizer that revitalizes stressed skin while making the dry skin moisturized and glowing. So let's talk about it one by one. All right, the vitalizer whitening sleeping pack. Patented ingredient is a multi-force. It's a vitamin capsule sleeping pack containing 10 types of vitamin, 10% vitamin 3 extracts, and vitamin E capsules that pop and make the skin bright and vital. So it has 10 vitamins, avocado oil, argan tree candle oil. It's actually meant to for the skin irritation to be addressed. It proves that the vitamins applied on the skin, making it more effective than eating, all right? Actually, that's the SCI thesis that has been presented. It's soothing ingredient, blue phyto complex, makes the skin moist, triple vitamin power that brightens the skin toner while sleeping. So the product fills the skin, the vitamins while sleeping. So after the face, so how do you use it? Actually, after cleansing at night, just put an even skin texture with a toner and apply the moderate amount of the product to the skin. And that's it. You tap it for better absorption. And that's it. All of those ingredients are coming inside the body. Now, the next one is a vitamin or vitalizer C10 ampoule, which is a natural plant oils and 10 vitamins for the dull skin. So this one gives flawless, transparent, and bright complexion. Also, the ampoule contains Jeju Pure Upland Rice, which makes the skin smooth and luminous. It has dual functionalities, brightening and anti-wrinkle. 10 vitamins and vitamin 3 extract makes this dull skin bright and resilient. The Jeju Upland Rice ingredients presents vitality and healthiness to the skin. Not just a simple brightening ampoule, but a solution to dullness and wrinkles and soothing and nutrition. Skin irritation test completed. The ampoule not only brightens the skin, but also moisturizes the skin. So the patented ingredient is again the multivital force. Alright? So it has orange extract, 10 vitamins, and an upland rice extract. How do you use it? After face cleansing, even the skin texture, a suitable toner, and at the stage of ampoule, take a moderate amount of it, of the product, and top it on the skin, and that's it. You get to have the full absorption of this very, very nice product. The third one of the Multivitalizer 10 line is the Gel Vitalizer. I love this actually. I've been using this actually. It's a moisturizer that revitalizes stressed skin while making the skin at bay from dryness. It will now make it moisturized and more glowing. The product description actually is a high enriched vitamin E capsule that are excellent in antioxidation. So it's being absorbed in the skin to awaken the luminosity which is hidden actually in some deep areas. So water gel creates moisture barrier on the skin to maintain the skin's moistness. The vitamin E capsule melts on the skin and then absorbs to make the tired skin more vitalized. The dual function is actually whitening and anti-wrinkle, containing 6 kinds of the parent natural ingredient, and which is actually silicone-free. So after cleansing the face, even the skin texture, just apply the serum and that's it. Take moderate amount, apply it, tap it, and massage it evenly throughout the skin. Now, for the pore tightening line that I love so much, and I've been using this daily for the past year, is actually a pore tightening system specialized line containing the BRTC exclusive patented composition tannin pore complex, composed of extract of 8 kinds of plants whose efficacy is outstanding in pore tightening, sebum controlling, The line exclusively helps in temporarily minimizing the size of the loose pores, moisturizing, nourishing, and boosting elasticity of the skin. Very, very nice to aid it along with the devices or machines that you have in the clinic, or after doing your lasers and other things that you do, a fractionalized microneedling, lasers and others, then you give this as a take home to your patients to really appreciate the tightening of the pores. So daily cooling serum that has a cooling sensation and it also tightens and enlarges pores, helps the patented ingredient stand in pore complex to tighten the pores of the individual. So, pore tightening. Let's see about it. Cooling sensation. Components are based on 11 different phases and research results. The tannin pore complex, xylitol ingredients, controls the oily sebum and makes the skin firm. It has lemon peel oil, lavender water, chestnut extract. Two different clinical tests have been completed for the skin irritation test, and it's non-irritating on the skin. Effective but mild since it contains botanical ingredients, still contains the blue phyto complex as a cosmetic ingredient, controls the sebum, provides nutrients to the skin, and also enhances resilience of the skin. So the patented ingredient is the tannin pore complex. Daily cooling serum, just apply it after washing the skin. All right, suitable after a type of toner. Just put it and then massage it entirely in the skin for better absorption. So the blemish system right now, so it's very, very direct to the point, all right? Specialized line, which keeps the balanced status of skin between oil and moisture, managing sebum and other troublesome area of the skin. It helps soothe skin with ample amount of the patented blue phyto complex, all right? So five different patented ingredients in this one bottle. So more of the major ingredients are your lavender water, your centinella shatica, and your portula extract. A drop of the serum controls the balance of the oil of the skin and soothes the irritated skin to maintain a clear, moist, and healthy skin. So it's for keratin care, sebum control, troubles soothing, and oil water balancing. So it has again blue phyto complex, contains of five different patented ingredients, skin irritation test completed. It's based on 11 different phases. So the anti-blemish complex is its patented ingredients, proprietary hypoallergenic cosmetic ingredient that contains the botanical ingredients to prevent the damaging of the skin. So you just apply it after toning up, and then that's it. Just massage it and you'll feel the big difference afterwards. So the mask line, which is still very, very notable to be used depending on the time when you need it, all right? They have three mask line actually, which is 100% all cotton fiber sheets. They have all completed the skin irritation test, and the mask have excellent effect in vitalizing lively skin. So it has the BRTC patented ingredients, which are really high functional with ingredients suitable for each skin type. So we have the Velvet F, Velvet A, and the Velvet H. So let me walk you through this really, really fast. All right. So your BRTC Vitamin F Velvet Mask is effective for oil water balance and moisturization of dry skin. It has jasmine extract, orchid extract, lavender, works on crumbly rough skin to be smooth and glossy by helping skin flexibility. What I love about this is that I often use it on patients after lasers actually, or those patients with atopic dermatitis, with redness, with rosacea. You can put this after your photodynamic therapy, your blue and red light, and then put the vitamin F Velvet Mask. It will actually give a moisturization on dried skin and increase the skin flexibility, as well as supply moisture diligently, sufficiently. It creates rough skin, addressing the rough skin texture to be smooth and shiny, thoroughly supplying and nourishment. And I also give it as a take home to my patients. All right, what about the Vitamin Velvet A? So this one is for aging skin because it helps improve wrinkles and create healthy, shiny skin. All right, the patented formula again, the BRTC, to be okay for its pumping. It has a tomato, carrot, peanut oil, pumpkin, being rich in vitamin A and collagen, which helps skin lifting care. All right, so very, very nice for micro peeling also, and for aging components, for fine lines also. So now your Velvet Mask H actually is effective for anti-inflammatory care, as controlling overproduction of sebum, so for oily combination skin care. It helps recover damaged, exhausted skin, and it's balancing, soothing it really for the troubled skin individuals. So it helps troubled soothing particular skin by containing vitamin H, recovering it from damaged skin. All right, it contains the tea tree leaves, the ginger extract, and the other patented components of the BRTC. All right, so the bottle series groupings is actually for this one, as we walk you through how we recommend it on how to give it to your patients. For combination oily skin, you can use, all right, use one ampoule or serum per application, followed by the gel vitalizer. You can choose either the vitalizer C10, the blemish serum, or the pore tightening serum. And then after that, followed it by the vitalizer gel. So just two steps. No more the tedious 10 steps. All right, this is the skip care actually. Now for your normal or dry skin, the Vitalizer Whitening Sleeping Pack is to be used as a last step in the skincare routine. So you either give first your Vitalizer C10 ampoule, then if you may, give also the Gel Vitalizer, and the last one is the Vitalizer Whitening Sleeping Pack. So this is actually your Derma Technology cosmetic brand. We call it BRTC, Patented Vegetable Science Miracle Blue, using the blue flower extract. And with that, I thank you very much for having me as your lecturer for tonight, and thank you for listening.